Okay, here's a quick video of the private stock Lisa. You're asking about the quilt and how it looked when you moved to different angles. So I'm just gonna video this for you. Pardon the glare, there's a lot of light and glare on this thing. But as you can see, this thing looks incredible from every angle. I'm not sure if this is telling you what you want to know or not, but that is it. Let me know your thoughts.